Hi, I'm Peter. I'm one of the sports podiatrists from Shoes, Feet, Gear. Today we're going to talk about calf issues. And with calf strains or calf overuse, there's three main muscles that make up that calf muscle area. We've got the main big one, which is the medial head of the gastrocs through here. We've got the second one, which is the lateral head of the gastrocs, which runs down through this area. Then we've got a deeper soleus muscle that runs underneath those heads of the calf, and they come down and join into the Achilles tendon down through here. So the Achilles tendon takes those muscles and joins onto the back of the heel. Now these muscles are the main ones that pull on the heel bone to lift you up and drive you forward. So this is the main driver of the foot to push you forward. Now, when we have some issues through here, the main one is the amount of flexibility through those different ones. So we can test that out pretty easily. We've got a little smartphone app we can pull up. So if you've got an iPhone or an Apple phone, the compass in there has a built-in setting where we swipe to the side, and it has a built-in inclinometer. If you don't have one of these built into your phone, you can download free angle finders from the app stores. So what we'll do, we'll twist around a little bit there, and we're going to bend both our knees and measure that angle through there. So once we've zeroed the app, we can then bend forward. See, we've got about 33, 34 degrees through there. So 34, 35 degrees is the angle we need with running to give us that horizontal push. Anything stiffer than that is going to make us drive quite vertically. So that's pretty good. So when we bend the knee like that, it takes the calf muscles out of it because they attach on above the knee. And we're measuring down here the ankle joint itself, the length of the Achilles tendon and that soleus. So we've taken the calf muscles out by bending the knee. So if we bring that foot back now and do our normal calf stretch with our heel on the ground, foot pointing straight ahead, bending the front knee, we can re-measure that angle there. You can see we've only got 24, 25 degrees through there. So that's putting the full tension through the calves. So we can tell these calf muscles are tight and restricting our ability to lean forward and drive. So if we've got an injury through here or overuse, we can work out which muscle is actually being injured. So the easiest way to do that is if we do our straight on calf raises. So we keep our knees straight and we lift up to get the calf muscles working. We can see medial and lateral head of the calf muscle working hard there. So we'll go up and down a few times and you can see those muscles working. If we now twist a little bit sideways there and we'll bend our knee a fraction, and keep that knee bent, so we're taking the top of the calf muscle out of it and we're just working this soleus, and we can do some little heel raises with that knee staying bent. And this is really isolating this soleus muscle. So if we're getting pain doing that, then we know it's the soleus muscle that has the issue. So having that knee straight when we're driving is a real issue to get that top of the calf muscle working. A lot of people do rely on that soleus muscle too much and it gets overworked. The other thing we want to do is when we're pushing off and driving, if we're pushing off our big toe, so I'll get you to raise up off your big toe, we're really using the inside of that calf muscle when we're driving off our big toe. If we roll onto the outside, push off the outside, we're really using that outside of the calf muscle there. So with running and gait, if we're pushing off our big toe too much, it really gets this inside head of the gastrocs working. If we're pushing off the outside, we end up with too much work through the outside of the calf muscle. If we have too much of a bent knee, we're really overworking this soleus muscle. So these different factors in different areas can be doing more than their fair share of the workload and getting overworked or repetitively injured. So if you have an issue with either of these calf and Achilles tendon problems, pop in and see us at Shoes, Feet, Gear in Paddington.